Hello everyone, I'm Ghost, and today it's time for me to figure out which killer I should main. In order to get statistically significant data, you need 5 data points, so 5 matches with each killer, all using the same build with no add-ons. Some of these killers I've played a lot, some I haven't even played yet. Let's gather some data and see who my best killer is. Alright, Father Campbell's Chapel. Not a bad trapper map, actually. Come on. No way anyone sees that. Not a great spot for a trap, but there we go. I'm gonna head back and kick that other one too. Hook right here. Boom. No idea where she went. This way. And Leon killed himself. Somebody's back up there. I need this. Oh my god, I don't know why I missed that. This. Go for the window, Nancy. Scourge hook right here. Boom. No, I'm not gonna break the trap. There's no pallet there anymore. Oh, that was lucky. If she weren't wearing such a brightly colored shirt, I probably wouldn't have seen her. Looks like Nancy gave up. Fuck everybody. Can't say it's a blame on me. 5 gems. 6 hooks. I don't know why I do air quotes when nobody can see me. Man, Overcharge, Call of Brine together are awesome. Okay, they got out. GG. Not really. Alright, Treatment Theater. Probably not the worst map for me. Go. Sorry, Hanji. That. And there we go. Screw took right there, too. Pick this gen. Nah, I thought you'd throw it. Oh my god. Just window after window. Ah! are. Get in the basement. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh my God. Oh my God! Faster. I have no idea where that boom is. Do I have to really have to uncloak to do this? I'm not even bothering with this. Why is everybody here? Take that. Yeah, I faced the wall. There we go. Scourge hook right here. There we go. Ah! I think she's dead. Yep. There we go. She didn't see that coming. She likes the camp pallets. I can't lose sight of her because she's not leaving any scratch marks, so. Oh my god! Yay, bugs! Scourge Hill. She's not dead. And there we go. It's Arena. Get her. There we go. She's dead. Kick this. This. It's got no progress. Let's go to this far one. Well, now that I have time. And they're both here. She's dead. Fairly certain she's dead. Well, yeah, that's it. Means 11 hooks. And there's the hatch. So I don't really care if she gets out. I mean, yes, these green glyphs are kind of skewing my data, but it's whatever. not here. She's at the other exit gate. She's out already. She is. I'll let her out. I am going to count this as 12 hooks because I'm letting her go, but I am going to let her go. Twelve hooks, four kills. I'm counting it. Because I let her go. Boom. Green glyph.